Hey there, how y'all doing? I was tagged by a friend of mine, KYTO82. He wanted to know what our two favorite knives were and what your most anticipated knife was, the one that you really want, that you're anticipating getting next. Well, without a doubt, let's get right to it. My two favorite. One, Spyderco Paramilitary 2. Love that knife. That's a beauty. I got all black in it with the pocket clip, the screws, the blade. I just think it looks so much better. I don't think there's a task that I could be called on to do that I couldn't use this Paramilitary 2 on. To me, Spyderco, the knives are excellent. I have more Spydercos than I do anything, but there's just something about this Spyderco 2. And of course, I love the Delica and the Endura, but there's just something about that Spyderco Paramilitary 2. Love it. And those of you that know anything about knives, you know what this is. This is a Benchmade little nylon sheath that they come in. And this is my other favorite knife. It's the Benchmade 2550 Mini Reflex automatic knife. Man, I carried this knife for going on 3 years now. Love this knife. I'm doing this one-handed. I don't have my tripod set up, so I had to close it on my leg there. This thing has held up, I mean, very well. It's got the anodized aluminum aircraft T6 aluminum, and it has held up like really, really well. One thing I did have to do is that pocket clip. It was a black paper paper clip, black pocket clip, and it started getting scratched and beaten. So I just went ahead and took a Dremel tool and a little flitz and polished it on out. But this thing gets a lot of use with me, and being in, of course, I know I've said this in several of my videos in the past. Being in law enforcement, I'm allowed to carry automatic switchblade. As a matter of fact, I can carry any kind of knife I want to. 5 inches long, 8 inches long. I could carry a machete or a Bowie knife around, but that's not being really practical. But that's my two favorite knives, my Benchmade 2550 Mini Reflex and my Spyderco Paramilitary 2. Love it. And my most anticipated knife, I've got it right here on the screen. Yep, zero tolerance, 0302 Strider Onion Brown with the tiger stripes. Every time I get the money saved up to buy this thing, I wind up buying another Spyderco knife. But this is my most anticipated knife right here, that zero tolerance right there. And it's actually on the sale at the Blade Headquarters. It's on sale for $235.95. Well, if I had $235.95, I'd buy it. But, so that's my video, and for my good friend, KYTO82, if any of my subs or anybody that's watching this, you want to check him out. He's a real good guy, got a good channel going. And I about tagged everybody in the past for on guns and knives. And so what I'm going to do is, if any of my subs or anybody that wants to make a video response showing what your two favorite knives are and what your most anticipated knife is, you can just do a video response and attach it to KYTO82. He's got a video up on it, or you can attach it to mine, either one. But I was wanting to do that for him. I told him I'd try to get it. Try to get this video out when I can. He's really a good guy. I really like him. He's a good channel. So Tim@KYTO82. Thank you, sir, and I appreciate it. And you guys take care and see you later.